started to crunch some numbers about who was borderline with fuel. Some great work by James Courtney along the way as the race unfolded. They took a splash under safety car, but he nursed it. He made sure that he brought the car home. Sadly, Nick Perkins went close, not quite enough. It needed fuel with a handful of laps to go. The LD Motorsport driver was fourth at the time. James Courtney away for a few months and back in the winner's circle. A breakthrough win in Jack Perkins' career, and they win the Pertec Enduro Cup with Garth Tander and Warren Luff.